Comrades of the Post, Sisters of the Auxiliary and Friends, we are gathered here at this time to pay a tribute to the memory of our departed sister Dottie. Madam President, what message and tribute have you to offer at this time?
I have a message of hope, a little bouquet of poppies for our departed sister Dottie Ryder. She was an auxiliary member. She was our historian for many years, and she was also in our color guard. The clock of life. The clock of life is wound but once, and no woman or man has the power to will just when the hands will stop, on what day or what hour.
Right, right.